How to send high quality video on Messenger. So if you want to send high quality video on Messenger, then what you need to do is first you need to open up your Drive application. After opening your Drive, now you need to just go with New, which is on the bottom right. And from here you can go with the folder and create a folder. After that, tap on Create. And once the folder has been created, now tap on the folder and then go with New again, which is on the bottom right. And tap on upload, and you need to upload the video here. So go with the video section and then upload your video right here. Wait for the video to be uploaded. Once the video has been uploaded, now you need to go with the three dots and you need to tap on share. Once you tap on share, now you can go with manage access, and under that you can go with restricted. You can go with change and tap on restricted. Tap on anyone with the link. And after that, if you want the other person to be the viewer, you can select viewer or commenter or editor. After that, you can go with the upper right, which has copy link option, and copy the link. After copying the link, now you can go back and you can open up your Messenger. After opening your Messenger, you need to paste that link right here and then send. That's it. That's how you can send high quality video on Messenger. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.